all rounded forms, which the figure is comprised of all rounded forms. All rounded forms are some degree of softness. There's nothing extremely sharp representationally within our figure. And so on the head, the slowest turning form, it turns away from the light source the slowest, has the softest edge. When the form turns quickly, it has a sharper edge. The sharpest edges, again, are the cast shadow edges, which start out at the point of interruption very soft, and as the shadow runs away from the interruption, that edge gets softer, which you can see down here. This is a cast shadow edge, and it's fairly soft compared to, say, this form shadow edge, because it has come quite a distance from the interruption. So that simple idea, I'd like to turn to this little three-value study. You'll notice extremely soft form shadow edge, sharper cast shadow edge, a cast shadow edge here, that's a form shadow edge. And so this simple idea of using basically two values, one for the light, one for the shadow, and then one for the accents, the darks, which work for the hair or these dark accents. Simply using those two tones, one for the light, one for the shadow. In this case, the light source was warm, so it's warm in the light and slightly cooler in the shadow. And then modifying that shadow edge is the simplest thing one can do. And there's actually a great deal of volume to be gotten out of that very simple idea. And you'll see that in this, and you will see that in this.